We started hearing bangs outside. From my military experience, I'm a Green Beret that's fought all over the world. I thought they sounded like tear gas or what we call flashbang grenades, which are meant to disperse crowds. And we then pulled out our gas masks that are there in the house floor. Not too long after that, we were ordered to evacuate.